morning, everyone. I am Bhavna Rampal, principal of Delhi Public World School, Subhanpur. Let me take you through the virtual tour. This is the main gate with the display board. This is the guard room with the visitor's book. This is the parking area.
From the side now.
This is the canteen area.
वीडियो तो दिखाइए आप लोगों को। नाउ फ्रॉम दिस stop here. This side. सामने का front view. Okay. Now come on to this side. इधर में. As you look. ऐसे चलते चले जाओ यहीं से दिखाओ लो तो लीजिए।
This is the first entry of the main building. We can see the beautiful worli art made by our children. Now we are moving towards a multi-purpose hall. This area is used during inclement weather and for other purposes also. Indoor games are held here like chess, table tennis. The tank is thoroughly clean on weekends. Now we move towards the boys' washroom. Smart classes. classes in the corridor. Now let's move to class 3rd. This is the first vacant room on the ground floor. In total, we have 4 vacant rooms, 3 on the ground floor and 1 on first floor. Next, we have the girls' washroom. This is the third vacant room here. This is the second entrance leading to the ground. Out of the 4 exits that we have, 3 main ones are used during mock drills or disaster management. This is our medical room with the facility of a doctor and a nurse. Let's move on to maths lab. This is our maths lab.
All these are charts made by our student. This one is the chart of geometry. And next to it, this one is the chart of fractions. And this one is the chart of triangles. And this one is the chart of area and perimeter. Then surface area and volume. And this is the chart of coordinate decoding. And this is the chart of partition plane. Now, these are Indian currency.
This is the biography of great mathematicians. This one is our principal board. This one is our principal board. Here also some more charts. Chart of square, square roots, number and their cubes, the measure of quantities.
Just one of the geometry box.
divider, protector, fit a square, everything is here. To draw the angles and circle.
Display. A lot of competitions are also held. These are the works.
Here.
classroom. Now we move on to the first floor. This is the staircase. As we move up, we have the biology lab. These are all the subject related charts on display.
So these are the charts of human anatomy. Human anatomy chart, face, human physiology. Human heart, in which heart circulation is also shown. Circulation of blood. This is the muscles of the human body. Human respiratory system, in which sponge and alveolar diagram is also given. Digestive system and human skeleton. So these are the depths. These are the depths. So water supply to the depths is also on. These are the test tubes. So test tube holder, this is the measuring cylinder, funnel, this is net, tripod stand, this is brick lamp, small measuring cylinder, this is wash bottle, this is brush, test tube holder, filter papers, this is pistol and mortar. These are the beakers, 500 ml beaker. These are the 100 ml beakers. This is conical flask. Split lens, this is dissection box. Dissecting microscope. This is the model of kidney. Funnels. These are the specimens of different organisms. Frog, cactus, rat, cycas, female. Earthworm, sea urchin, this is pyrogyra algae, this is blight of potato, these are the cover slips, plain slides, litmus paper, forceps, watch glass, this is a compound microscope, and the permanent slides of different organisms, TS and LS and whole mounts are also there. There's one more dissecting box, dissecting microscope. This one is magnifying glass, dropper. This is a human skeleton. Human skeleton model. Again, these are the specimens. Unio, Jessica, Titan, Euphobia, Brassica, Aloe Vera, Ringworm, Stick Insect, Keratophyllum, Casia, Smut of Ring. Jessica, asparagus, scorpion, iconia, blast of rice,
fish, yeast, grasshopper. This is Draco. We have maintained all the equipment here in this stock register.
Now we move towards our chemistry lab.
By the process of boiling and wash process. This is permuted process, ion exchange process of water purification. These are the organic compounds, alcohol, organic acids and esters. Formulas are also given here. This is physical balance. This is a chart paper of nuclear energy, nuclear fission, nuclear fusion and nuclear power plant diagram and procedure is given here. This is the chart paper of petroleum, where fractional distillation of petroleum shown in this diagram and the different components of the petroleum which comes out when the fractional distillation is given here on this chart paper. Here these are the, this is volumetric flask we have. This is 250 ml beaker. This is wash bottle. This is china dish. Test tube stand. Test tube. This is test tube holder. Water supply is also on. This is 500 ml beaker. This is burette. This is tong, spatula. This is pipette stand. This is pipette. This is boiling flask. Glass bottle. Conical flask is also here. Conical flask. Gas supply is also on. These are the wash bottles here. Students can work here together. This is the stock register of chemistry lab. We have maintained all the equipment of chemistry lab here in this stock register.
Physics lab.
These are cardboards and this one is quiz to show the dispersion of light, to show our kids, student, how white light disperses into seven colors. And this one is glass slab to show the refraction of light to our student.
and these are plane mirrors to show the image of an object, and this one is bar magnet and this one is powerful magnets, and all these are cardboard, sunrays, glass flaps and magnets. This one is multi-bridge with jockey to do the experiment of Wheatstone bridge, and these are meter scales. This one is battery illuminator, and these are dry cells, and this one is a resistance box. All these are resistance box, and these are voltmeter and meters, batteries. These are rheostat to control the current, and this one is again meter scale, meter bridge, and this one is vernier calipers. Come closer. This one is vernier calipers, and this one is screw gauge, and these are spirometer, and all these are keys. Again, the filter for meter bridge. These are coils, and this one is thermometer. And this one is spring balance to weigh the load. Again, battery. This one is overflow jars. These are keys. And these are different lenses and mirrors. Like this one is convex mirror, and this one is convex lens, and this one is concave mirror, and this one is concave lens. This one is PN junction, and this one is again battery, and these are tongs. All these are dry cells. This one is the apparatus of Ohm's law. And this one is PN junction. Right. This one is optical bench. And this one is sonometer, apparatus of sonometer. So in pen plane is there. This one. This screen junction, and this one is PO box, post office box. And again batteries, Jena diode, Ohm's law cases, and this one is inclined plane, and this one is deflection. This one is stop resistor of physics lab, and you can see all the entries over here. Okay. We have the chart also. This one is the chart of human eye.
This is the arm on the first floor. This is the second boys' washroom on the first floor. As I said earlier, proper hygiene and cleanliness is taken care of. This is class 10. Class 10 to 6 is on left hand side. This is a fourth vacant room on the first floor. We are downstairs. This is the fourth vacant room. This is our class 9. This is a notice board outside the principal's office. Class 8. Now we are moving towards class 7. Now we are moving towards the staff room. Second girls' washroom on the first floor. This is class 6. we turn, class 4th and 5th are there. This is class 4. Now we move to class 5th. This is a chairman's room. We are moving towards the reception area. This is our accounts department. This is a temple of worship. These are the comments posted by our parents as we conducted reading day last year to inculcate the habit of reading among children. This is the principal's office. all these awards have been won by our children in various events like Coco, cricket tournament, kabaddi, volleyball, Coco, karate. All the important records are kept here. Boxer committee, student file, scholar register, teachers' details, complaint and suggestion register, dispatch and receiving register, teachers' planner, class attendance register, salary details, substitution register, balance sheet, invigilator register, stock register, this is the outside view of the school. This is another staircase. This is a sports storeroom. We have all the equipments here: hockey sticks, badminton rackets, cricket kit, hula hoops, this is a playground area. This is our assembly area.
Thank you.